Hello, my name is Salvador Aznar Benitah. I'm a PI at the Institute for Research in Biomedicine in Barcelona, the head of the stem cell cancer group. It is known that our DNA contains these DNA elements, which are known as transposable elements, that very interestingly, they can jump from one place to another in the genome. However, it is not really known what is the role of these transposable elements during development and tissue function. In our lab, we have just seen that a very tight regulation of these transposable elements is necessary for the correct development and the function of the mammary gland. Interestingly, some of these transposable elements, we now know that they are deregulated in certain types of breast cancer, specifically the most aggressive type of breast cancer. Now, one of our observations is that once these transposable elements are not correctly regulated, there is an inflammatory response, which is the cause of the tissue not being able to properly developing and functioning. So now we think it will be very interesting in the future to try to understand if there's a link between this inflammatory response and this deregulation of these transposable elements in breast cancer and how they could contribute to cancer initiation or cancer progression and metastasis.